Jesse, we kicked it since we was little kids. Throughout his life, there's a bunch of stuff that he shouldn't have did. He was cool, but there's a lot of stuff he could've fixed. But addicted to drugs is what I had thought he couldn't get. Until he had started hanging around them other kids, who showed him how to drink a Corona and puff a cig, and introduced him to weed with added supplements. So whenever he was feeling down, he'd take a couple hits. It ain't really bother me, cause it was nothing big, yo. It only bothered me when he started to fuck with Crystal. I'm sure he knew that doing it wasn't a smart move. He'd walk around with humongous pupils like cartoons. I tried to tell him his life goes to be ruined, but he just told me to chill out, he knows what he's doing. And now I'm thinking hard if I should get hostile, and said fuck it, and watch him take it right up his nostril.
Excuse me, do you need a ride? Looks like you're going downtown, yes. Hop in my ride. Well, hi, I'm Crystal Meth. Crystal Meth. Hi, I'm Crystal Meth. Crystal Meth. Come ride with me.
11th grade, well, he's supposed to be, but he's in the 9th. He'd wake up for school feeling like it's the end of life. He'd hop off his bunk bed to go and sniff a line. A couple minutes later, now he's energized. He go to school and wide open's how it get his eyelids. Then he get excited cause he finishes his assignments. Now it's big surprises from the teachers when they find that Jesse's doing all his work. Well shit, I think I guess it wasn't that bad after all that he did meth. It made him actually do his work and not cheat on tests. It boosted up his confidence, he felt like he's the best. He stay up all fucking night like he don't need to rest. Until he had none left, now he's acting strange. He couldn't buy anymore cause he didn't have the change. So he sold his Xbox and his whole rack of games. I never thought that the crystal could make him act this way.
Excuse me, do you need a ride? Looks like you're going downtown, yes. Hop in my ride. Well, hi, I'm Crystal Meth. Crystal Meth. Hi, I'm Crystal Meth. Crystal Meth. Come ride with me.
Jesse's sister walked inside of his room to get something out. Then she noticed Jesse on the bed, foaming from his mouth. Now she's tearing up, scared as fuck, always done it now. So she picks up the phone, gives 911 a dial. She tried to give him CPR before the kid was lost. Then he had woke up and saw her on him and it pissed him off. All of a sudden he went crazy just to fucking get her off. He threw her up against the wall so hard it made a picture fall. He can't really get a grip, she can't believe he did this shit. She kinda knew what made him flip, she yelled, "It's drugs, isn't it?" And now the paramedics at the door, so she runs down to open it and they run up with all these antidotes. They try to tackle him, but he's too hard to handle though. They call for backup, so the station sent another van to go. When they arrived, he was spitting in their face and eyes, so they injected him until he had a stable mind. They told his sister that it's time for them to take a ride. You lucky that your brother made it, cause he almost died. She went up to say bye, but he must have dozed off. And I barely pulled up when the truck drove off from our apartment buildings. So I didn't see crap, and I ain't get to see him till he got out of rehab. Even when he got out, he was still depressed. Until he heard a little tiny voice in his head that said,
"Excuse me, do you need a ride? Looks like you're going downtown, yes. Hop in my ride. Well, hi, I'm Crystal Meth. Crystal Meth. Hi, I'm Crystal Meth. Crystal Meth. Come ride with me."